え、コモスター
I'm good.
Hello.
Hello.
え、デフェミオカマゼルエイト、サパガカナン
ガイト、アコレイジン。
アイコパナヤミンエスフィリップ、イサマラキンビーティンサフィリピナス。え、マラミンサラマス
コ。ラムセラマデン、ラムセラマデン。
初めましての方もいると思いますので、ちょっと、自己紹介の方をお願いいたします。
Hello everyone,、my name is Philippe.、I hope that you will enjoy this interview. And of course,、if you get time, please listen to my album. It's called Seven Sins and check out my music too. Thank you so much, everyone.
はじめまして皆さん、フィリップです。このインタビュー楽しんでいただけたらなと思いますし、今もし時間があったら Seven Sins の方も聞いてください。
アンパガランコアアイ、アキポスティエイジ、ジャパンフィリピンミックスタガセブアコ、
グラフィックデザイナーガガオンコ、
キナガガラコポカヨンマキララ、
キナガガラクネギタマキララ、パラミセナ。
僕が一応セブ島出身で、もう僕の兄弟とか僕のいいとこが一緒にこうインタビューするっていうのを聞いてめちゃくちゃ大興奮してるっていうしています。
Really?
Yes, you're a superstar.
No, 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 not, not superstar. But, but yeah, thank you. Thank you so much.
フィリップさんは僕の母国フィリピンで結成された SB19 の、メンバー兼でございます。そして今回はソロアーティストとしてフィリップとして来日しています。日本はどうですか？
Japan is amazing. The cultureThe place, food especially,、mm. it's really great. So,、Japan is basically my dreamland because I really love, you know,、I love watching anime too. So, since I was a kid, I really wanted to, you know, to come here. So, yeah, it's been like a dream come true for me、mm. to be here right now. And of course, like, it's so special because, like, I can't believe that I'll be doing my concert soon、in Japan. So,It's like a dream come true for me. I was so like, you know.
As Philippe was saying that he loves Japan so much and it's dream come true for him, you know. And he said it in the concert as well that he loves Japan so much. It's his dream place. And it's great that he is promoting his album in Japan and he's promoting his album internationally and performing internationally. It's great and it's just...You know, just opening his door for upcoming days as well. And he has that potential to go everywhere, you know. He is that kind of person, that kind of artist. And all the best to him.